Praise to the Most High, bless up to the chosen ones. Shalom Yasharala. With freedom brings truth. Most people who actually govern the way that they speak or actually speak out of political correctness, they do so because they know that they might lose business by telling too much truth. See, James Brown, during the 1960s, most are too young or weren't born yet to actually be able to remember this, but he was an actual advocate for Richard Nixon. See, James Brown believed that we should get it on our own. He believed in being bosses. He also recognized that some of the situations that the civil rights movement actually put us in, it made us more grafted into the system, and it took a lot of our financial power. See, James Brown was looked upon as crazy during his era, during his time. Now we look at him as a legend, a brilliant mind. Kanye West is vocalizing probably more truth than we understand. And the thing about it is because of woke culture and the things that have been perpetuated from the liberal point of view, we have a tendency to think that the truth is now a lie. Now, Malcolm X was also somebody who believed that we should pull away from liberal point of views. Why? Because it takes away our independence and being able to build our own thing. Now, me personally, I don't believe in politics, left or right, but I do believe in critical thought. And right now, being able to think for yourself is something that is being vastly taken away from us. Somebody like Kanye West being persecuted by the media in the ways that he is, it shows where we're at in our culture. Now, him recognizing that he's an Israelite is a beautiful thing. Not even really talking towards Jewish people in a negative way. The thing that we have to understand is the truth is the truth.